Sorry, Jim. Barbara, I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
Thank you. that. You're in my world now.
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit. Wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real and what's just a figment of your twisted little mind?
Same here.
Just roll with it, bats. It gets easier once you get it. It really does. Commissioner is just through the glass. Take a look. Harley's under strict instructions to kill the old man if any of my guys even think you're in the room. They're patrolling down there. I've told them all you're on the way. So here's the deal. If you can find a way to get to Harley without anyone realizing, I'll give you your next present. Maybe you don't care about the old man after all. Which may be a good thing, because if any of my boys see you, hear you?
Joker's not messing. He wants the old man kept safe from Batman. If anyone gets near him, it won't be me carrying the can.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me. Batman'll be a dead man, and I'll be famous.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
Remember, you even smell a man in tights and Harley kills the old man.
This old man looks like he's gonna pee himself. Someone bring me a bucket. Mr. J is so going to beat Fat Brain. He doesn't stand a chance.
You think anything you gotta say matters to me?
Harley's got the old man on top. See the Bat or anyone else coming around, he dies.
He's out of control. He's trying to prove something. I'm not sure I can stop him this time.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise!
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I? Good! You're going to love this next bit.
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now.
Bane.
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down.
Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop.
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?
Thank you. now, Bane. Well, okay then. What?